The world is a big place, full of billions of people and billions of problems. The world's issues can seem daunting and unsolvable. But even as we zoom in on the problems of a country or a city, their difficulties are similarly hard to fix. The key to a solution is through education. But what do we do if there's a problem with our education system in the first place?
The harvest left no food for you to eat. You cannibal, you meat eater, you see. But I have seen the same.
Nelson Mandela once said, "Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world." The late South African president was a man with many words, and he is known to be one of the world's most successful leaders. However, in a day and age when crime is rampant and dropout rates are higher than ever, we must come to realize that there is a problem with our education system. So many young people struggle with many difficulties inside and outside of school. They could use their educations to fix these issues for the future generations, but their problems hinder their learning and development. It is ironic that Mandela chooses the word weapon in his quote, as many teens, and many teens in Chicago, are choosing guns over the weapon of knowledge. You take what is yours and I'll take mine. Now let me at the truth.
We spoke with principals from different high schools across Chicago in order to get a sense of the issues which plague their schools. It is an unfortunate fact that there are so many different problems which affect the CPS students across Chicago. From gang violence to lacking funds, there are dozens of barriers which keep high school students from graduating as a college-ready student. One principal, a representative of Wells Community Academy High School, just north of Whitney Young on Ashland, had particularly moving responses. She spoke about many students who struggle with their home lives. A large percentage of the kids at Wells are either homeless or live in an unstable family environment. This, paired with poor economic standing, social, emotional trauma due to violence in their neighborhoods, and much more, can cause incredible amounts of stress. It's nearly impossible to be engaged in learning when life or death situations face these students every day.
Well, having been the parent of 5 high school students, I can speak from personal experience, and I can also speak from the experience of kids I know and kids I read about. Access to a good education is a huge issue for high school students. Default school is the neighborhood school, and sometimes those schools might have certain issues that intersect with kids that they wouldn't normally have. If a student is raised in a home where education is valued, that student is ingrained to think, I want to do well at school, or I want to go to college, or I want to graduate. If education is not a priority at home, if kids in grade school aren't encouraged to do their homework, aren't encouraged to attend school regularly, aren't encouraged to have their school supplies, where families don't meet with the school teachers and discuss their children's education. That message is sent to kids so that by the time they get to high school, a kid who was raised in a home where education isn't valued, to all of a sudden clamp down in high school and try to make it important, I feel like it's kind of too late.
It is clear that there are many problems with our education system, from the students it serves to the teachers it employs. A complete overhaul of this system is not an easy or plausible solution. However, we must take action in order to create an education system that adequately serves the youth of our city. Part of the solution starts in the home, with encouragement and support to excel in an academic environment. In partnership with parents and students, our schools must provide programs which help those who struggle inside and outside of the school community. Any project which will help keep students on track is one worth funding. Finally, the students themselves must continue to stay focused and demand an education.